There are 10 millimeters in a centimeter, 100 centimeters in a meter, 1,000 meters in a kilometer. There are 12 inches in a foot, 3 feet in a yard, 1,760 yards in a mile. There are 1,000 grams in a kilo, 16 ounces in a pound, 14 pounds in a stone. So now you know, 1 inch equals 2.54 centimeters. There are 1.6 kilometers in a mile. For every 100 grams, you get 3.5 ounces. And 1 kilo is 2 pounds, 3 ounces, and just a little bit. So if you're 6 feet tall, that's 1.83 meters. If you're 5 feet tall, that's 1.52 meters. If you weigh 200 pounds, that's almost 91 kilos. 14 stone, 4 pounds, no ounces. Measurements, measurements, we couldn't live without them. Measurements, measurements, we use them every day. There are 1,000 milliliters in a liter, 100 centiliters in a liter. But pints can be a little confusing. There are 8 pints in a gallon, no matter where you live. But a US pint is not the same as a British pint. A US pint is 473, and a British pint is 568. There are 16 fluid ounces in a US pint, 20 fluid ounces in a British pint. So a US gallon is 3.8 liters, and a British gallon is 4.5 liters. Measurements, measurements, we couldn't live without them. Measurements, measurements, we use them every day. Measurements.